Spanish Aurora's collections are always a feast for the eyes. A vibrant mix of bold color and dazzling prints. His latest fall-winter collection is no exception. The Indian designer based in Delhi is a specialist in look-at-me fashion.
I'm a typical girl who wears my clothes, I would say, is somebody who is confident of herself and she's sure and doesn't mind standing out in the crowd. And yeah, she wants to be noticed.
Not to be overlooked either is the bright flag signifying the entrance to Manish Arora's Paris studio. The 40-year-old spends about 2 weeks each month in the French capital and considerably more ahead of a show. Final touches are being made to his latest collection. His presentations have repeatedly won praise from fashion editors and buyers.
What they like is that they see a new India. It's not the cliche India story that you see usually. And my clothes are not really Indian, but they are definitely, obviously, done by an Indian man, an Indian person. And that's what is attractive to the buyers internationally.
Manish Arora hadn't chosen a career path when he finished high school. Fashion design was only just emerging as a discipline in India.
As a creative profession, it was very exciting. It didn't exist before. The school where I joined was only 4 years old when I started. So it was something as a new career opportunity which was existing in India, and that's how I got attracted towards it.
He debuted his first collection in India in 2000. 5 years later, he left, first for London, then Paris. Manish Arora is the only Indian designer on the official Paris show schedule. This elaborately embellished dress is his current favorite.
First, it's all laser cut, so everything is planned to the measurement, and then we cut it by laser, and then it's all hand attached individually. It was quite complicated, but I think the end result is worth it. This is towards the end of the show. It's more like the last dress of the show.
A day later, it's almost showtime at the Palais du Tokyo Museum. And there's still work to be done. Backstage, assistants are making last-minute adjustments to clothes, ironing and stitching. High-profile guests are taking their seats. Among them, the influential fashion critic Susie Menkes and fashion photographer Ellen van Unvaat. They're treated to Arora's trademark mix of traditional Indian techniques with modern fabrics and cuts. High fashion looks with the feel of couture. Nevertheless, the designer insists that he designs for all types of women.
Now it gives me more pleasure to see people wearing my clothes more than seeing my clothes just in magazines or covers of magazines. I think you get more satisfaction if you see somebody wearing your clothes on the street, a stranger that you don't know. And that is the high I'm living on right now.
The designer has a loyal following.
There is absolutely a difference between Manish and a typical Parisian designer. He really portrays the Indian culture, the colorful, the beadwork, the romance. It's all here. This is one of my favorite shows. It's always so beautiful to watch. It's full of color and life. He's a great designer.
When buyers place a lot of orders and the place is packed with reporters, it's been a good show. Manish Arora is tired, but satisfied.
I feel good. I feel like drinking. I feel like sleeping. I feel like not looking at the clothes. I don't feel like working, but I still have to work.
And work he will. His next goal is to design furniture and an entire house to go with it.